let's add 2/3 plus 3/4. Here I want to focus on getting the thirds and fourths into the same denominator or common denominator. So we've listed out the multiples for 3, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, and so on. We've also listed out the multiples for 4, 4, 8, 12, 16, and 20. Here I can see that the least common multiple among these two fractions is 12. So this means that I need to multiply 4 times 1, 2, 3 to get to a denominator of 12. So that means I'm going to, if I have a denominator of 12, I'll break each of these 1/4 pieces into 3/12. So 1/4 is equivalent to 3/12. This 1/4 is equivalent to 3/12. And this 1/4 is equivalent to 3/12. So altogether, 3/4 is equivalent to 9/12. When I have my fraction with a denominator of 3, I need to multiply that by 1, 2, 3, 4, which means I'll break each of these 1/3 pieces into 4/12. So 1/3 is equivalent to 4/12, and this 1/3 is equivalent to 4/12. Now that I have the same denominator, or common denominators, I can add these fractions together. I'll start here, we'll start with my 8/12, and to that, I'm going to add my 9/12. Go ahead and move my multiples out of the way. So here I've got 8/12 and 9/12. And when I add those together, I can see that my answer is 1 5/12.